The Special Terrorism and Disruptive Activities Act Court on Friday pronounced its long-pending decision in the 1993 Mumbai blasts case. The TADA found Mustafa Dossa, Firoz Khan, Tahir Merchant, Karimullah Sheikh, Abu Salem and Ria Siddiqui guilty of conspiracy and murder activities in the 1993 Mumbai serial bomb blasts case. Meanwhile, Abdul Qayyum has been acquitted of all charges and the court has ordered his release on personal bond. Victims' family members alleged that they were waiting for the verdict since 1993. He added that the result is positive and all the accused should be sentenced to death.
24 years we were just waiting. हम लोग रुके थे कि कभी एक एक दिन ऐसा आएगा कि जब भी हम लोग को पता चलेगा कि 1993 बॉम्ब ब्लास्ट में जितने भी टेररिस्ट हैं उनको सजा तो सुनने को आने वाली थी मगर सेंटेंस टू बी डेथ ये हम लोग को सुनना था और मुझे मालूम है मुझे खातरी है कि यही हुआ है एंड डेफिनेटली जो भी रिजल्ट आज आया है वी आर वेरी पॉजिटिव वी रिस्पेक्ट टाडा कोर्ट वी रिस्पेक्ट सुप्रीम कोर्ट द डिसीजंस आर फेवर टू अस.
The seven were arrested between 2003 and 2010. The court has set the next hearing date on June 19 to decide the date for argument on quantum of sentence.